Shalom everyone at once again. Guys, today's vlog, another infinitive verb ulit ang isi-share ko sa inyo. Now, pag-aralan naman natin ang infinitive to organize. In Hebrew, Lesader. Okay, bonat kel. Infinitive to organize. In Hebrew, Lesader. Present tense organize, form masculine singular, mesader. Ani, mesader. Ata, mesader. Who, mesader. Present tense organize, for feminine singular, mesaderet. Ani, mesaderet. At misaderet. He misaderet. Present tense organize for masculine plural or mixed gender. Misadrim. Anakno misadrim. Atem misadrim. Hem misadrim. Present tense organize for feminine plural, misadrut. Anakno, misadrut. Aten, misadrut. Hen, misadrut. Okay, pag-aralan naman natin kung paano natin sasabihin kapag past tense ang word na lesader according to the gender. Sidarti, Sidarta, Sidart, Sidera, Sidra, Sidarno, Sidartem, Sidarten. Sidru. Sidru. Okay, for future tense, will organize. Ani, asader. Ata, tesader. At, tesadri. Who, yesader. He, tesader. Anakno, nisader. Atem, tesadru. Aten, tesaderna. Hem, yesadru. Hen, tisaderna. Okay guys, now ibibigay ko naman ang imperative or ang command. Imperative organize for masculine singular, sader. Imperative organize for feminine singular, sadri. Imperative organize for masculine plural or mixed gender, sadru. Imperative organize for feminine plural, saderna. Okay guys, again, dito po natatapos ang vlog na ito. At sana makatulong sa inyo ang mga infinitive verb na isinishare ko sa aking mga vlog. Kung ikaw ay bago sa channel na ito, don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. At huwag rin pong kalilimutan, i-hit ang notification bell para lagi kayong updated sa mga videos na i-upload ko. Guys, maraming salamat sa panonood. See you on my next vlog. lihitraot.